Let me show you a really useful construction with the verb be. There is and there are. We use this construction to talk about when something exists. If there's one thing, we use there is. With more than one thing, we use there are. Let me show you how it works. There's a beautiful garden in this park. There are a lot of flowers in the garden. There are white flowers and yellow flowers. There's a very small library. There's an interesting statue in the park. There is a face in the statue. There's a path through the garden. There are so many ways to use there is and there are. Thanks for watching.